compositions by an outstanding German-Jewish composer, Hans Heller, who was persecuted during the Nazi time and then forgotten. I prepared this music for a CD recording with his works, which will be the first CD with his music ever. I will start now with his piano sonata from 1926-27. The sonata consists of three movements which follow without break of each other.
Thank you.
That was a piano sonata by Hans Heller, composed in 1926-1927 during his studies with Franz Schrecker in Berlin. Schrecker was not only a teacher, but also a close friend of Heller. I'll play now two Scherzi for piano from the same period.
Thank you.
after the Nazis came to power in 1933, Hans Heller left Germany and went to France. After the German occupation of France, he was arrested, brought to a concentration camp, and had to do forced labor. One day before the planned deportation to Auschwitz, he fled from the concentration camp. He was rescued by the French resistance and survived the war in a hiding. After the war, he went to the USA and lived in New York. I will play now his little suite for piano, which is dedicated to his wife Ingrid, like most of his piano works. The suite consists of 6 pieces. Prelude.
Thank you.
like the song of a bird. In spite of his outstanding talent, Hans Heller was not able to establish himself in the American music life. And so, in the mid of 50s, he returned to Germany and spent the last years of his life in Berlin. During this time, he composed, among others, his Divertimento for piano, the last composition of today's concert.